Let's focus in on one of the top-ranked teams of the country. There's been a lot written about Oregon's offense and how they've gotten the pace up and how they've gotten the speed up, and it's been up to the country to try to figure out how to slow them down. Cal came up with something that was pointed out to us that we found very unique here. Watch number 40, Aaron Tapodi, who makes this play. Now, watch his eyes here, Jesse, as he looks to the sideline. Appears to be okay, and then suddenly, watch this, magically now, has an injury.
And he falls on the ball. You know, and I think it's embarrassing when teams decide to fake injury, to fabricate some of these timeouts to slow the tempo down at Oregon. I've had a chance to watch Oregon practice. Believe it or not, they practice faster than they play. I had a chance to call a game earlier in the season against UCLA. UCLA called two timeouts over the course of the game to slow that tempo down, and there was head coach Chip Kelly staring across at the UCLA bench with a big smile on his face because he knew he had them. It's not about stopping LaMichael James, Darren Thomas, Jeff Mayle. It's about stopping that tempo. It's the best we see in the country.
Nice try, Cal. I'll give you that. We'll see you next time on College Football Live.